Hi.
We haven't formally met. I'm Gloria Pritchett from next door.
Larry Paulson. Mm. Yeah, I've seen you. Lucky guy.
Wait a minute, then tell me.
Your dog doesn't stop barking all morning, all night. He wakes my son up and he needs his sleep.
It's not my dog. It's my soon-to-be ex-wife. She moved out 3 weeks ago.
Is she coming back for it?
Not unless it starts crapping money.
Well, you need to do something about the dog.
The dog is old and stupid.
Who are you really mad at, Larry? The dog or your wife?
Who the hell is this kid?
Hey, there's no need for that.
I'll tell you who he is. His name is... Shut up, your dumb dog!
You know what's ironic? You come over here complaining, yet I have never once said a word about that obnoxious parrot of yours that's always squawking.
Parrot?
What parrot? Yay! 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 What is he talking about? What parrot?
How the hell do I know?
So what do we do now?
Nothing. We did it. He hurt us.
He didn't hurt nothing. Yay, don't go. Yay! Yay! Yay!